Nelleke, you're head of sustainability and CSR at BNP Paribas, REIM. How do you plan to accomplish your mission?
Well, first, I have a personal conviction that there is no single and simple solution when it comes to ESG integration. We have to engage with our stakeholders, particularly investors and tenants, and at corporate, fund, and asset level. I believe our strategy should be robust and pragmatic to define solutions that are adequate to the fund and the asset performance.
So I've just joined this organization as head of strategy. I'm just impressed to see the full integration of ESG in this organization. Can you tell us how that will affect our clients and to what extent?
Well, since 2019, being ESG driven is one of our five strategic pillars. And in 2020, we have decided to segment our funds based on their ESG profile and to match much better the ESG strategy of each fund. And we agreed that from now on, all the new funds or new product that we will launch will be ESG driven. We also agreed and we have the ambition that by 2025, more than 80% of our funds open to investors will be ESG driven and classified as sustainable according to the new EU regulation on financial disclosure.
So we are now launching the 2020 ESG report. Could you tell us a little bit about it?
We are very proud to present this new report to our stakeholders, particularly our investors, our tenants, and obviously our internal teams. We can mention the obtention in France of the French SRI label for the fund Diversipierre, which is a great achievement for the teams. And we are also demonstrating in this report our ambition by category of fund.
So practically speaking, what does it mean?
So under our new strategy, we have decided to focus on three key objectives. An environmental one, reducing the carbon footprint of the assets we're managing. A social one, being a local social actor, a governance one. We would like to boost our key stakeholder awareness according to the ESG topic.
What I found is actually that there's a lot of academic research nowadays that actually proves this, the financial impact of this sustainability. So, what are your next challenges and what are your main priorities?
At the end of 2020, we were really happy to launch successfully our new impact fund, European Impact Property Fund, which is the first core real estate diversified and pan-European fund to be aligned with the Paris Agreement. EIPF has attracted more than 300 million of equity, which is really, really demonstrating the appetite from the investors on this discipline.